Corks scored his first ever league goal, but his second yesterday against the same opposition, somehow squeezing in the winner from the